Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Dearly beloved, we are assembled here in the presence of God and this company of loved ones and friends to join this man and this woman in the bonds of holy matrimony.
I see this life like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told.
The scriptures challenge us with the sacredness of the marriage relation and set forth the love of Christ for his church as an example of deepest devotion.
Kills me, makes me feel alive.
Do you, Matthew, take Briana to be your lawful wedded wife, to love and respect her, honor and cherish her, in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, leaving all others to keep yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
You, Briana, solemnly agree to receive Matthew to be your lawful wedded husband, to love and respect him, and to live with him in all faith and tenderness, in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, in leaving all others to keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live.
I do.
Drowns me, makes me wanna fly.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be.
In the First Corinthian letter, the great apostle very beautifully guides us in the underlying meaning of love. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. Love is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way.
Watch it burn, sink in the river, the lessons I learned.
Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the lessons I learned.
Everything that kills me makes me feel alive.
I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we.
Inasmuch as you have agreed to enter the marriage relationship and have given and received the rings in token of your faith, I now, by the authority committed unto me as a minister of the gospel, declare that Matthew and Briana are husband and wife according to the ordinance of God and the law of the state. You may now kiss the bride.